I'm Denise Koch. Harford County Executive Barry Glassman says opioid fatalities in the county are down 32%. Glassman compared the first 9 months of 2019 versus the same period 2018. He also says partnerships with local agencies providing care and hotline calls helped the decline.